Hello, everyone. My name is Alexander Hernandez, and I'm proud to be the only truly independent candidate in a field of 18 candidates. Meaning, I've already put the district before any money, special, or partied interests, because the district is who I want to represent, not anyone else. I'm a working class candidate. My parents, my mom is a hairdresser, my dad was a steel worker, and they instilled in me these values. Our Christian faith, and to work hard in pursuit of the American dream, and that's what I've done ever since. I got into this race because I knew that issues important to working folks were going to be ignored had I not participated. And we're seeing that. Issues involving the income inequality in this country have been silenced, except for this campaign. We've been focusing on what matters, Social Security and Medicare, because that's our money and it needs to be there when we need it. I'm focusing on a plan that is an economic plan that gets its stimulus at our economy, and we start by investing in people. The way we do that is today we invest in infrastructure for jobs, and then we invest in education for future growth. We need to make sure that every school in this country is the best possible school, and that way we will keep up with the changing times, and we keep up, and that's what we need. That's a bare minimum. And then I have a plan that focuses on our veterans. Taking care of our veterans by giving them a raise, how do you pay for it? You go to the Pentagon and find over $6.5 trillion that's been lost over there over the last 10 years. No one's talked about the Pentagon, no one wants to audit the Pentagon. And that's absurd that we have people in Congress who are supposed to check the purse and they don't do that. I want to go to Washington and check the purse again, making sure we hold the people who lose our money accountable and start diverting funds to our men and women in service as a thank you. And always looking through what can we do for the people first? What's going to benefit all of us as the baseline? And we build from there. My name is Alexander Hernandez, and my website is yourvotegeorgia.com, and I hope I can count on y'all's support. Thank you.